I do want to point out that we are donating 10% of our proceeds tonight from the liquor store to the Humane Society, Schuyler County Humane Society. And 100% of the proceeds from the hot dog stand will also go to Humane Society. And we do have a special ribbon cutting today. We have a friend from the Schuyler County Humane Society, our friend Max, and he's going to do the ribbon cutting today.
Have you seen a dog yet that hasn't? Oh, good dog. Get that bacon.
There we go. Way to go, Max. Only in Watkins Glen, people. Only in Watkins Glen. Thank you so much. Back down, sorry.
That's okay. I didn't even get